Hey Alan, just curious, where do you think the market has lesser lady traders?
Oh, I presume there are two reasons for this situation. Firstly, they may be put off by the idea of having to understand complex economic theories. You know, as you know, they rather spend more time shopping than studying complex economic theories. Secondly, they may be more risk averse than men and view investment as a form of risk rather than returns. So that may be the two reasons that lead to this situation.